As the industry leader in GaN controllers for fast charging, Softchip released the highly integrated GaN power chips SC3050 and SC3056, which integrates the controller, driver, and power chip in a small package of DFN5×6. Today, let's see this Softchip 33W GaN module. It is composed of three PCBs. A transformer, filter inductor, and output filter capacitor are inside. There are fuses, common mode troch, high voltage filtering capacitors, and other components at the input. The transformer is separately welded to this small board. Its magnetic core adopts Bojongda. There is sufficient safety distance between the transformer and the USB-C receptacle port, which is easy to add insulation material. There are two high voltage filtering capacitors for input filtering are next to it. The Softchip's GaN chip SC3056 and an optocoupler are on the back. On the right side of the optocoupler, here are two Y capacitors in series. To reduce the size of the charger, the folding pins can be replaced in the empty space on the left. There is an insulation groove on the back of the button PCB. A rectifier bridge is on the high voltage circuit, and the protocol chip, V-bus switching transistor, and synchronous rectifier chip are on the low voltage circuit. Its length is 22mm, width is 23mm, and height is 28mm. The power density is 2.22 watts per cubic centimeter. Compared with Apple's 20 watts charger, you can see how small it is. This GaN chip comes from Softchip SC3056, which adopts DFN5×6 package. Its pins are divided into different blocks, which can separate power pins and control pins. SC3056 is a high-frequency quasi-resonant flyback PWM converter, which can achieve high efficiency and reliability. The converter has built-in high-voltage startup circuits, therefore extremely high standby power consumption and super fast startup time can be obtained. At the same time, it provides an adaptive switching frequency foldback to achieve higher efficiency in the whole loading range. It operates in QR and DCM with valley switching for high efficiency. And at no load, the IC will operate in burst mode to reduce power consumption. SC3056 integrates GaN switching transistor of 650 volts with stand voltage, as well as high voltage startup circuit and internal soft start. It also integrated segment power supply circuit for extra wide output range and has ultra low operation current under burst fault mode. Its switching frequency can be up to 175 kHz, and it can support frequency jitter for EMI improvement and valley switching. To reduce the power consumption and improve efficiency, it'll run burst mode when lightly loaded and low loaded. The protection is comprehensive, including internal over temperature protection, VDD over voltage protection, VDD under voltage lockout, cycle by cycle current limiting, two level over current protection, output over voltage protection, output short protection, and overload protection. And then the synchronous rectifier controller, which comes from Softchip SC3503, is on the back of the synchronous rectifier tube. It can support turn-on detection and fast turn-off. You do not need auxiliary winding for power supply, and the output voltage can even down to 0 volts. The patented programmable turn-on detection circuitry can prevent MOSFETs from mistake turn-on. And also, it compliant with multiple types of MOSFETs and support various mode. Softchip SC2151A is a PD and DPDM fast charge controller with internal feedback compensation integrated, and adopts 16-pin QFN 4×4mm package. It complies with the latest Type-C and PD3 standards and supports the proprietary high-voltage fast-charge protocols with DPDM interface, suitable for virus adapter applications. It contains a 32-bit high-performance microcontroller core with 22KB OTP and 2KB RAM. The controller integrates the USB PD physical layer, Type-C detection, DPDM physical layer, VCONN supply for various fast charging protocols. In addition, Softchip SC2151A integrates discharging paths, programmable feedback compensation, voltage current detection, 10-bit high-performance ADC, 2 10-bit DACS, NMOS gate driver, I2C interface, and protection circuit. It provides a simple and efficient solution of protocol controller for applications such as adapters. Okay, that will be the analysis of Softchip 33W GaN charger module. This Softchip module considered the application of charger from the design, and it realized the simplified and efficient design of GaN charger. Southchip will also release another USB PD fast charging solution using GaN technology for secondary synchronous rectifier to achieve high frequency and high efficiency charger design of all GaN. Well, that's all for today's video. If you like this video, you can drop a like, leave your question below, and subscribe to us. Next week, we will bring the product teardown from some famous brand. Stay tuned. Bye.